Okay, now we have four of us here at the Torreson Library with True doing some yoga. A simple forward bend. We're going to bring our arms up over our head, stretch the arms and the legs. Inhaling. Now we're going to exhale, everybody, folding our upper body down towards the feet and legs. Let everything dangle. Just wiggle your arms and your head and your trunk. Now the most important part, we're going to slowly inhale, come up, we're going to stack our vertebrae, one more on top of the sacrum, keep inhaling, the chest, thoracic on top of the lumbar, keep inhaling, and then our neck, cervical vertebrae on top of the thoracic, and then we're going to push in here, push out that low back, inhale one more time, back to the upright. Arms overhead. We do one more with some effort this time. Hold. Hold it, bend. This time, circle your fingers around your big toes. Or just grab your ankles.
Grab your can.
And now, we're going to inhale. Slide our hands along our legs. Fingertips kind of being kind to our body. And pushing up a little back. Inhale. Then all together, we do namaste for the little video we just did.
That was fun.
Now that was a minute and 30.